And Megan MacArthur moving in for the final few feet for grapple of Hubble for the first time since its deploy following STS-109 back in March 2002.
Houston, Atlantis. Hubble has arrived on board Atlantis with the arm.